welcome back to Jack Dempsey Arena in Anchorage, Alaska for a period two matchup between the HCF 10U major team and the 12U minor team, both from Fairbanks HCF. Pitching in, Menard down at the right end now. Second period starting lineup comes out on the ice. Looks like it's going to be Rogers taking the puck drop. Kai's on the right wing, Roan on the left wing. Jarvis and Carson back deep. Puck goes back, that's Moreau. Moreau with the puck, loses it. Roan takes over, off the boards, moves ahead. Murray tries to get it by Jarvis and does. Carson swipes at it. Murray on the back end, centers it, knocked away by Carson, back to Moreau. Moreau lines up, fires a shot, knocks Roan over with the shot. And Rogers going the other direction, blue line, red line. Rogers moves to his right, blue line. Carson has to hold up, and then we get an offside call as Rogers on the wrong side of the line. Line change for the Lions, but puck drop to be on the offensive side of the neutral zone. Far side. Out on the ice now is Chouinard, Corrigan, Willis, Steer, and Noble. Winner taps it back to Moreau. Soft ice pass over to Lozano. Lozano, red line. Lozano moves up the board to blue line, giving chase to Willis. Lozano goes to center, puck in front, and knocked away by Chouinard, back up to Willis. Willis tries to get it out, but Moreau holds it in, shot by Moreau, knocked away by Noble. Winner on the backhand now. Steer confronting. Steer knocks down Winner. No call, and puck comes out of the zone. Chouinard moving out with it. Chouinard, blue line. Chouinard centers for Willis. Tries to grab it with his hand, goes over his hand, though, now going the other direction to Lozano. Lozano taps it ahead for, Steer gets stripped up 2-on-1. Noble back on there, it's an offside, they have the numbers, and Winner is offside. Noble was the only man back, and Winner went offsides on that. He's probably kicking himself on that. Oh well. On to the next play. Rogers moves up for the puck drop. Throwing left wing, Kyle's right, Jarvis. Carson back deep, comes to Carson. Carson taps it off the boards, over to, goes back to trying back on defense, looking for a pass. Goes cross ice to Dublin there. Racing in is Kyes. That goes back to Jarvis. Jarvis up to Kyes. Kyes with the puck. Moves in. And it goes over to Trine. Trine off the boards and back up. Carson tries to hold the line and does. Goes up to Kyes. Kyes moving in. Oh, Kyes just loses the puck over to Trine on the dribble. And now Trine moving up. Trine. Checked away by Roan and Carson battling for it right here in front. Carson dumps it down and Rogers taps it, tries to get it around. Now Rogers in there, sends it back up the boards. Hawes off the boards into himself. Hawes doing a good job getting around Roan. Gets it ahead now. Back deep is Jarvis. Valentine moving in, getting ready for a shot. And a save by Menard. Valentine went high. Menard makes a glove save on the Valentine shot. Steer giving Menard a hug. Good job, Menard. Menard sends it up to the point. Dowdy. Oh, that's Willis knocking out Dowdy. Murray takes a shot. It's in front of the net. Loose in front of the net. Menard makes the save. And there's a penalty coming out of there. Menard making two nice saves in there. Maybe three. And Steer's going to get sent to the penalty box. Shoving, I think. So, with 9:39 left in the second period, your Lions will be down a man. Big old smile on Steer's face as it goes to the penalty box. Not sure what that's all about, but... see how the Lions can do here. Puck comes up to Doherty at the point. Oh, knocked him right into Willis. But Willis takes it. Willis moving out. Willis. Corrigan. Knocks it back to Noble. Noble comes up the near side and comes out. Oh, nobody back deep. Noble racing back. Murray and shot comes in. Menard! Glove save! 9:12 left in the penalty, 9:12 left in the second period, 0-0. Bernard knows how these guys shoot. Got them pegged. Rogers. Puck goes back. Dougherty. Over to Masterson. Down the boards. Comes out of the zone. Back to Dougherty. Dougherty whiffs. Knocked ahead by Kies. And that'll be an offside as Noble was on the wrong side of the blue line trying to get back. But Kies tapped it in, right? As Rogers is moving for the puck drop. Kies on the right wing. Noble and Carson back to you. Kies moves it in. Kies knocked away. Sends it up to Rogers. Rogers collects it down low. And they're moving out the other direction. Carson and Noble back deep. Lozano. Kies. Kies going to get called here. With 27 seconds left on the steer penalty, Kies is going to get sent to the bench. Oh, along with Lozano. So it'll be 4-on-3 hockey. Or maybe they'll do offsetting penalties and do 5-on-4. 5-on-4 hockey. And, coincidental penalties were hand after the whistle, first whistle after a minute 30. .835 is the time on the clock when that penalty happens, so that minute 30 should be about 7.05 should be the release of the 2 points in it, so this is after 7.05. So Rome with the puck tries to clear it out, does, gets it back. Hagel picks it up at center ice, and Morrell giving chases. That's winner. That's Carson intercept winner, and then Schumacher fires. Should get Kies out. I don't know, maybe not. Oh, wait, so coincidental, never mind. So that was coincidental, but it'll be 5-on-5 hockey now. Chouinard, back to steer over to Noble. So the Grizzlies up 1-0 with 7:56 left in the second. Centering pass, that's Corrigan, it's in front of the net! Oh, and Corrigan can't get the shot off. Paws blocks the shot, but then there's a penalty coming. There it is. Tripping call, I believe. Yes, tripping call on Bibblemore against Corrigan. Corrigan getting a high five from the coach. Powell over there, good job by Corrigan. Moves into the puck drop, goes over to Corrigan's side. Jarvis with the puck, back to the other end. Back to Jarvis. Jarvis over to Corrigan. Corrigan loses the puck momentarily, then sends it over to Rogers. Rogers moves it back in, gets a stick with it, and Doherty with the puck in the corner. That's Corrigan battling against Doherty. Corrigan bumping into him, trying to get that puck to come loose. And Doherty moves it into the near corner. The puck comes back to Jarvis. Jarvis lines up, lifts it. Now it's Hawes. And Carson knocks that ahead. Rogers giving chase on Doherty. And pushing. Doherty goes around the backside of the net. Whoa, directs. That's Chouinard stopping the puck. Dumps it down in the corner. And Rome giving chase. Puck comes out to Hawes on the near side. Hawes looking for a pass. Intercepted by Willis. Rowan picks it up. Rowan moves back to his left. Fires a shot low, and Imus makes a save. Nice hard shot by Rowan. And the puck comes out of the zone. That's Valentine. far, and guys come out of the box. There's still a Grizzly player in the penalty box. 5-on-4 hockey as the Lions are on a power play. Schmarr sends it up. Morrell fires. Hits the Lions defense. Spear picks it up. Oh, puck comes in on Menard. Menard, they're making the save, and the puck comes loose. And a whistle, early whistle as the puck came back to Morrell with Menard down on his knees. That might have been a goal opportunity for Morrell. Had the whistle not blown, but yeah. Early whistle. So down into the corner. That's Kyes. Kyes up the boards to Morrell. Morrell stops it. Goes around. Puck knocks it back down. Goes. Shot comes in on Lasser and Steer picks it up. Moves it up the boards. And Lasser did good. Steer and Kyes gets knocked down, and I think there's going to be a penalty on Lasser. Pushing, yep, Lasher's going to go to the box. So just as the Grizzlies gain full strength, they send another to the box, so it'll be a power play for the Lions. For the puck drop down, I think it'll be on the defensive side of the neutral zone, far side for the Lions. Pisano taps it back, but away Carson. Puck goes up and out of play and into the penalty box. Puck drop will come on the defensive side of neutral zone. Near side. Rogers moves in. Puck goes back to Pagel. By Pagel and all the way down into the offensive zone for the Lions. Pagel circles on the backside of the net. Given chase is Kyes. Puck comes out of the zone to the zone. Intercepted by Rogers. Rogers tops it over to Rome. Rome, oh man, Rome. Air pass to Carson. Carson circles back, gets it up, sends it back up to Rome. Rome, off the board, keeps up. Rome moving it 3-on-1. They got the numbers. Rush. No, he had his foot on the line. What the? Hey, man, he had his foot on the line. That's not. I don't know, man. What do you think, Chris? Foot on the line? Add the numbers and they call the offside. So Trine knocks it back. That's Carson. And grabbing it with his hands, the center of the head. Knock it back to Joris. Schnard. Carson off the boards himself. Fires a shot. It's in front of the net. Knocked back out. Jarvis holds that in. Sends it down into the corner. Nice job by Jarvis holding that in. That now. And Carson moves up, sends it right back down, and that's Corrigan centering it, knocked back to the boards by Vivelmore. And Vivelmore falling down, Carson picks it up, fires a shot, and now Corrigan going to end up in the tripping. Corrigan goes to the box. There's 17 seconds left on the penalty kill for the Grizzlies. So 4-on-4 hockey as we with this 4:41 left in the second, score 0-1. Rogers moves in. Kyes, Steer, and Noble. Back to Noble, over to Steer. Steer tops to the head. Valentine picks it up. Noble back to you. Puck goes wide, gets back over there. Knocked away by Rogers. Steer picks it up behind the net. Pause in the bottom court. Steer changes direction. Steer battling the pause and finds an outlet for Noble. Noble cross ice to Rogers. Nice pass by Noble. Rogers with the puck. Knocked away by Vivelmore. Back to Steer. Steer passes it up to Kyes. Oh, just past Kyes and Vivelmore sends it back up. That's Noble. Steer back deep. 2-on-1. Steer. Pause in the center. So Kyes cleared that. There's Steer intercepting that centering pass, and now Steer standing with it, sends it up to Rogers. Rogers off. Stick lift and send it to himself. And Rogers goes down. No call as Trine sends it up to Haas. Rogers still getting up. side and off. On the boards, far side, lets it go by up to Bibblemore. Bibblemore lines up, whiffs on the shot, and it goes back over to Bibblemore. Haas uses a stick, goes back to Haas, tapped over to Valentine. Valentine saved by Menard as Valentine shoots low, and the puck comes up the near side. That's Rome with the puck at the red line. Rome, blue line, right in the legs. Oh! Can't tackle him. No call as a... jumps on top of Rome. As Rome is moving in for the shot. Puck drop coming in the offensive zone. Near side for Chouinard. Line change. Puck comes back to Steer. Noble goes by. Steer racing back now. Along with Carter Corrigan. Steer gets there first. But then the puck. Lasher backhands it. Goes to Menard. Menard covers. 2:35 left in the second period. Grizzlies up 1-0. Asher fires down low. Menard cleared out, and Chouinard sends it cross ice over to Corrigan. Corrigan moving out, knocked away by Dougherty. Corrigan. Dougherty moves up red line. Chouinard still tries to poke check. Murray moves in. Noble back deep. Goes over to Carter Corrigan. Chipped up, and there's a penalty coming on Noble. 2:11 left in the second, and the line is being shorthanded. Who's down right now. I'm not really sure. That was Winter knocking him over. I think he snapped his head onto the ice. And there was a no call on Winter. Still has 2:21 left on his penalty kill. Minute 32 left in the second period. Grizzlies up 1-0 on the Lions. Still second period. Puck goes cross ice. That's Willis racing over Morrell. Dumps it down low for Haas. Knocked away by Steer. That's Willis. Kicks it with his foot. Willis staying with it. goes back to Steer. Steer tries to knock it back out. Gets it up towards Willis. Willis trying to knock it out. And Steer knocks it out of the zone. Goes past Peg on your side to the boards. Center house. Corrigan coming in to give Peg a touch the bike. Corrigan holds up to the blue line and goes down the board. Steer chasing down in the corner. Steer picks it up off the boards. 1 minute left in the second period. 1 minute left in the second period. Minute 46 left in the penalty kill. So Hobbs moving back in. Jarvis back deep. Hobbs moves left. Moves back right. Lines up. Fires shot. Saved by the mark. The kill made 9 seconds left in the second period. Keeping the score 1-0 Grizzlies. Shamar moves in, sends it over to the far boards. Haas in there battling for it. That's Roan putting Haas up against the boards. Goes down to the corner. Roan comes away with, or Haas comes away with it. Kai's now raking at it. Kai's gets it to come free. Kai's moves out. Kai's cross ice pass to Shamar. Shamar can't handle the pass, and Roan taps it out of the zone. Kai's moving cross ice pass to Roan. Roan gets a poke check by Morrell, and going the other direction is Valentine. Back deep is Carson. Shot comes in. Menard makes the save. It's loose in front of the net, and 17 seconds left. Menard covers. Of a puck drop on the defensive side, near side for the Lions. Oregon moves in for the puck drop. Oh, that's a size difference. Morrell passes it over to Pagel. Knocked out of the zone. Picked up by Willis. Willis just has Morrell in front of him. Moving out. Good back check. And the puck comes out. Oh, just in front of the net. Trickles in. 1 second left. And trickles outside the net. I'm sorry, just wide left. Trickles in towards the net. And the puck cleared out of there. And after two, it's 1-0 Grizzlies. We'll be back here for the third.